It's a great way of exercising, and it's a great way of stress relief as well. When you're out in the water, really, it's just you. You don't have anyone telling you what to do.
Singaporeans like to calculate risk, so they do a calculation of risk, and I find Singapore fits into that spot whereby it's extreme yet safe and accessible.